we have some breaking news out of Wayne Township, where two students at Chapel Hill 7th and 8th grade center were arrested for bringing guns to school. The principal sent an email to parents telling them that loaded handguns were found in the students' backpacks. Another student told administrators about the gun, leading to an investigation and the discovery of another gun in another student's backpack.